Science requires a scientist.
So SMASH is a week-long experience for girls that are going into the eighth grade. We bring them on campus here and we really want to show them the usefulness of math. And the way we do this is through hands-on science activities. So the girls have been up in the lab. They played around with soap films while we were trying to find the shortest distance between some destinations. So there's a lab component as well as a math review each day.
And we're learning from them too. They're coming up with creative ways to solve things that we haven't even thought of. And I think that's absolutely wonderful. And also, in order to become smarter and better at your subject, you have to be able to teach it. And I'm learning how to learn better because I'm learning how to teach.
So we have completely designed a curriculum that's based all around mathematical modeling. So the girls are solving some problems. So for example, today they are going into the lab to answer questions about a crime investigation. They're doing an ELISA experiment to measure how much protein concentration is being found in the blood, and then they're using some mathematics to analyze their data and determine how this person passed away.
Girls sometimes get like pulled into like other kind of things because they're told not to do science and math because we don't do that kind of stuff, but we're actually like really good at it.
Girls need to know that you can be a scientist. Someone in there wants to be an astrophysicist, you know? And I think every girl, little girl, should know that they can be all of those things, and that it doesn't matter if they're a girl, a boy, whatever. Anyone can do anything that they want to do. So I think this camp is really great because it develops their self-efficacy in science and math so that they know they have the confidence and they can pursue careers and things in math and science.
Getting a problem and then just figuring it out and actually having like an aha moment is like amazing. That's what I love.